colorful white stuff come down. Christmas is right around the corner, and Hanukkah starts tonight. Ain't a better time of year. You got no school, you can eat like a pig, and people give you stuff. It just makes you feel tingly all over.
But you know what? There are some buffoons out there who actually can't stand the holiday season. And seeing other people enjoy the festivities gets them even more disgusted. As a matter of fact, the head honcho of Holiday Humbug lives right here in little old Dukesbury. His name's Davy Stone. And that fool was sitting inside the China Dragon, coming up with his own way of feeling tingly all over.
Four scorpion ball in 5 minutes? That's gotta be a restaurant record.
Well, right now I'm gonna go for another restaurant record. Longest burp.
Congratulations! Now please excuse me while I go take shower.
At one time, Davy was a super student, super athlete, super sweet, super kid, and the apple of his parents' eye.